Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Lacocha, which is one of the dominant kennels in Argentina, family of the originator of the breed.
Antonio Nores Martínez, Dr. Martínez from Argentina.
Originally this breed was it was a fighting dog of Cordoba, used mostly for fighting. It was a very vicious, and it wasn't good for pack hunting because it was too aggressive with the other dogs. And the dog was so terrible that after mating, it would a lot of times kill the female. So eventually they banned the dog in Argentina, and this doctor got a hold of it. He took the dog and spent most of his life reformulating it with 9 other dogs into it through his lifetime to create the Dogo Argentino, which ultimately is a family protection, a loving dog, very affectionate, that could also hunt down and kill a wild boar and pumas, because that's what was needed in the region of Argentina at the time. And they have different dogs bred into them from the original fighting dog of Cordoba.
The Boxer, the Pointer, the Dog de Bordeaux, the Grand Pyrenees, the Great Dane, the Mastiff, the Irish Wolfhound, the Bull Terrier, the Bulldog. I think that's it.
So in breeding these dogs, they have a switch personality. They can be extremely loving and protective of a house, but given a situation, they have a vicious side of them that is, it's appropriately used in hunting. They're not very much a dog you have to worry about with humans unless you're an intruder and you're trying to hurt the family.